The driver of the third car is trapped inside the car.